I wonder who you are.
They play with calm nature people by making them rebel for nothing, for silly things. It's fun to see rebellion. It happens all the time in the hospital. He persecutes me in my taste because I have better taste than he. You speak softly now, and you don't want to speak out loud. Secret police of madmen, secret police
Makalam
of
Promakalam Kalaistotemar Lokester.
But the rules don't allow it, he said yesterday. We were readily persecuted. Here we are still at least among madmen who says, Jacqueline, why do you always speak of something else when I answer you? Well, monsieur, this is why my question was the right one, Cyrano de Bergerac.
Siamour.
Was it past the time because I am no longer de Bergerac?
Siamour. Siamour. Siamour.
But when you talk like that, all alone, you don't know how to say it. You must scream to everything. You don't mind war. War is undoubtedly because calm people, they must ruin the nerves. Why, he says, because they are contrary nature. They can do cruel things. One sees them. One always sees them rebel, he says. They possess the gift of language, monsieur. Yeah, my brain. It's pretty funny to say, but you like very much to answer with your hands, with fingers that I recognize you well today. And that if I don't love you, I never loved you, he says. What is it, Jacqueline, that has happened very well? I think it's the blow. I think it's the blow the wound downstairs gave me on the forehead. I saw black for a third of a second. It's not so black, but like a bar that possessed the gift of languages, he said. Repeat after me again. Yes, monsieur.
Spoosk. Spoosk. Spookix.
Without looking at me, but of course, monsieur, because me, I look around like anybody else. I don't look into eyes or into the face of someone. I look at the whole when I speak to you. But evidently, with people one doesn't know very well, when one is a little too close to explain oneself in that room, nevertheless, the house would be the same, he says, if I sat down like that and knew a doctor, but me, I hears, monsieur. I never like doctors. I don't like them because I have never been sick. I never needed a doctor, he says, and that you don't know what a doctor is. I don't like them, monsieur, I hate them. I find, since what's been done to me, I hate them, he says, because you rebel, and you're salivary glands, you rebel to be fashionable, he says, and you make other people laugh at you.